Right. Now, the Never Trump movement says, I've been writing about how important the Supreme Court is.
Are they still around?
Well, I've been writing about the Supreme Court a lot, and they keep telling me we can't trust Trump on his list of 11. And I wrote, hey, you don't have to trust Trump if he departs from the list. I trust you, by the way. But if he departs, Mitch McConnell can block your nominee. First, can we trust you to live by that list? And second, if you didn't, would McConnell be justified in blocking your nominee?
Number one, I'm going to live by that list or very close to it. It is possible there'll be somebody outside of that list that has very similar principles, and I think you don't want to totally preclude that. But the answer is yes, I'm living by the list, and yes, he can do whatever he wants because it'll be either that list or somebody that is very close to it. In fact, I'm thinking about actually naming four or five more people to the list. We had it vetted from Federalist Society, and we had and actually got the names from Set Federalists, and that's considered pretty much the gold standard. We have Jim DeMint and his group
at Heritage.
Those names, yep. And respects those names. I have a lot of respect for Jim DeMint. And we have, we have a great list. It's a great list of people. Yeah, I mean, if we veered from that, I would say block it, and I would be very happy with that, and I wouldn't even fight it because I won't have to.
Hi, this is Hugh Hewitt. Thank you for stopping by my YouTube channel. Click right here to watch previous ones that you may not have seen, and click right here to subscribe to get all of them. And this is what you really need to do, is click right here to subscribe. Thanks for coming by. Don't miss a minute of any of the Hugh Hewitt YouTubes.